You know, as an artist, I mean, really as a person, I think you care what people think. Sometimes I'm called a perfectionist, but I'm not. I don't believe in perfectionism. It's just about being moved by something. That's the relevance. That's the art. I'm Jeff Koons. This is my studio in New York City. You know, when I was younger, I was always in the studio by myself. But as I started to work with other people, working in materials and processes I wouldn't be able to do on my own, I started to really trust working with people. All the ideas for my artwork are generated through myself, but my staff really helps me realize those ideas. How can we make these processes even better? How can we have more control over our final results? When I had the idea for the pink ballerina, I had the desire to put it into marble, and I liked the lace could be like Aphrodite coming out of the sea. I started to look around, where could I find a fabricator that could mill something in stone that would be this elaborate? And I really couldn't find anybody, so I ended up creating the facility in Pennsylvania. And the only thing that we're doing there is working on these large-scale ballerinas. I do care about details. And the reason I care about details, it's a way that I can communicate to the viewer that I care about you, and I never want you to feel let down. I'd like to take things to a place where we're pushing something to the edge. We care about the ideas that we're working on. When somebody looks at the ballerina today, I hope that they have a sense of memory of growing up with different objects, seeing different images, and having an essence of their own potential.